cool on that podium before he'd be balling a couple of over, a couple of good Coopers. Actually, the front end of that bike feels pretty good. I don't know how it's gonna take when you hit a real big bump. I'm not sure.